cleaning glide sections. Before you start, this is what you need: protection mask, glide wax cleaner, Fiberline paper towel, steel brush, nylon brush, bronze brush. When waxing with any SWIX wax, proper safety precautions are necessary. Always wear hand and respiratory protection. SWIX recommends using SWIX waxing gloves and a certified SWIX respirator, specifically designed for dust and wax vapors. SWIX Glide Wax Cleaner is developed to clean and condition the base on all racing skis. Use it only in the glide sections of classic cross-country skis. Moisten a piece of Fiberline and apply it to the glide zone of the base. In this case, the entire base of the skating ski. Rub forward and backward a few times with a nylon brush. Wipe off as much as possible with Fiberline. Let dry for 5 to 10 minutes. Finish by brushing firmly with a bronze brush in a tip-to-tail direction. The ski is now ready for application of new glide wax. Wipe off with dry, clean Fiberline paper. The ski is now ready for the application of new glide wax.